Hold it right there, Rivers.
Who are you?
My name is Jerry Layne. This is Lester. We came here before. You wouldn't even watch our act. Well, now I'm going to force you to give us an audition. Sit down, both of you.
Jerry, you want to get away with this? Why don't you give me that gun and we'll forget about it?
Sit down and shut up. Now, here's my act. Lester, I heard you had a girlfriend.
Yes.
Is she pretty?
Try repulsive.
Repulsive, now that you're getting close.
And now, I'm gonna do an imitation of a priest eating potato chips.
Stay where you are, mister.
You better do what he says, he'll blow your brains out.
Jerry, all I want to do is tell you that I think that you're actually pretty good.
You do?
No, he doesn't.
No, I do, I really do. It's a very good acting. Just relax. Cigarette?
Yes, I know.
Well, I think that Thursday night here, the 8 o'clock spot would be good for you.
Do you really?
No, he doesn't. It's just a trick, stupid.
Yeah, how do I know you'll come through?
Well, that's easy. All you have to... Look out!
Say, that was nice work. You took a big chance doing that.
Well, you take a chance getting up in the morning, crossing the street, or sticking your face in a fan.
Well, I like the way you did that. I could use a man like you around here. How'd you like to make a little extra cash?
What do I have to do?
Just a little errand. Pick up my car tomorrow morning. It's down at the docks.
When I got to the...